he's like got the real book for.
So you read, yeah.
Yeah.
For, are you a Forest fan?
I've never really, no, never.
I read some of your Derby fan.
No. That's I'm definitely not Derby. Because of Long Eaton, he was in the middle.
Yeah.
I was always stuck in the middle, and at that time when I started, Nottingham Forest was renowned to have the best academy, and Derby didn't really. They took a long time to really get their academy kind of sorted.